my crib. Walt Disney World. It's Thursday. It's something like 32 degrees outside. And it is so sunny. We're going to the Magic Kingdom.
Yes.
And then we have like all this sci-fi stuff booked at Hollywood Studios. So it's a very action-packed day. So let's go. Okay, so we've arrived at the Magic Kingdom and it's like unbelievably hot and I think I'm gonna die. And the first thing we have to do is get Ellen some ears! So, the hunt for the ears begins.
There's too much choice for me.
Oh,
these
dear.
Ones. We're them all together.
Beautiful!
Go.
Put it on! Okay, we're queuing for the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, which I didn't go on last time, so I'm like really excited. But I think this is the ride where there was like a fire a couple months ago, so that makes it more fun. Quaint ride. It was fun though. It was fun. Relaxing. Didn't set fire.
No,
it didn't. Okay, we're going on. It is a small world.
After all, it is. This is a small world.
We finally got Ella's mirrors. And yeah, it's Nightmare Town. You're gonna love it.
It's Hell World After All.
Dine-in theater restaurant, and I think the idea is we watch a film. while we eat, and we're sitting in like these little car booths.
Bum, 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 bum.
Hey guys, so it's day two at Disney World, and we're in London again.
Hello,
great.
We're going to meet
USA, and I'm tinkling. Oh, I mean tingling. I trouble with my concerts. You know, we're very close girls. It's not just about being pretty. It's about being smart and strong and asking for what you want. After all, it's 1915. High time we women were in power.
Woo! Woo!
Hear my voice or I'll keep talking.
Bye.
Glad to have you with us.
Okay, we're gonna meet Gaston. I saw him last year, but I didn't get to meet him. And I'm very excited.
I know it is. Let's make your dream come true.
You're gorgeous.
I know I'm gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I prefer handsome. So what's your favorite part about me? Did you just say I'm almost as gorgeous as you?
Yeah, but just close.
You obviously didn't look in the mirror today, did you?
I did. I think I have an ego that rivals yours. Yeah.
That's bigger than mine.
And I think I probably got bigger looks last week as well.
Okay, now I know you didn't look in the mirror today.
And right here.
I know I am.
Okay guys, so we just met Gaston and that was really when I was swooning, that was like legitimate swooning. But this is called the Boo's Brew. And if you ever come here, oh, there's a very sad baby behind me. If you ever come here, you have to get this. It is so, so good. It's so good. Have to get it. For Kristen to get here now, and hopefully she takes our sweet time because it's raining so much. Like, there's no way we can go out of this. She's here! Hey, it's still super rainy, and we've now got Kristen. Kristen!
Say hi.
Hi. So we're just gonna go shopping in Epcot Japan. So yeah, let's go.
いただきます。
in downtown Disney where we're gonna do loads of shopping and eat loads of food and yeah, let's go. T-Rex restaurant where we're gonna eat lots of food and it's all dinosaur themed, which is like our favorite thing. Because it is obviously the best place at Disney World, and for some reason all of us are wearing black today. My little Cobbin, straight out of American Horror Story. And I think we're gonna try and meet Jasmine and Aladdin because we know where they're gonna be, and they're super hot, so I wanna meet them.
Alright, thank you.
Traveling alone? No, no.
Yeah. No, no. He's got a pack.
Entourage.
Yeah, I can put sketch. My bag.
Indeed.
Aladdin. Right there.
Alright. Yeah,
you can take pictures from over this way. I'll switch your spots.
Too shiny. That is shimmering. Literally, it's shimmering. Yeah, that's Cave of Wonders material. That's why I was going to steal it.
So I'm about to try this.
And it's melting. So hurry
okay,
up.
I'm gonna hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Yep.
Oh man. Oh.
Oh, brain food. I totally get it.
Better than a LeFou's brew?
With fear of starting a war, LeFou's brew is probably my favorite thing.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Ambitious, the thing of the magic of the world. next to you.
It's like kind of a,
I got very teary. Which is weird, the first time I watched it, I felt like I was like really disappointed. But I watched it again now and I was like, feelings! Yeah, that time around, I liked it like 1,000 times more, and I think it's just I had a better place. So I would suggest if you guys ever see it, you want to be where like right at the end, next to the ice cream parlor, just like up on the side of the pavement, and we'll just see everything. Thank you.
Oh my god. She's a princess, alright.